The guillotine was a device used for carrying out executions by decapitation. The guillotine offers a humane way to kill because it kills instantly. The guillotine was made of a tall, upright frame from which a blade was suspended. The blade was held by a rope and dropped, separating the head from the body.
Before the guillotine was used during the French Revolution, similar devices were used in other countries. In 1307, a guillotine-like device was used in Ireland. In the 1400s, the Halifax gibbet, another similar contraption of the guillotine, was used in England. The maiden was used in Scotland in 1564.
The guillotine, as a whole, weighed 1,278 pounds. The blade, which weighs about 88 pounds, falls at a rate of 21 feet per second. The post is 14 feet tall. It takes 1/70th of a second for the blade to fall from the top to right above the victim's head. It takes 200th of a second for the victim's head to be chopped off. Fun fact! The guillotine was sometimes referred to as Madame Guillotine or the National Razor.
The guillotine was named after Dr. Joseph Ignace Guillotin. Although he did not create it, he collaborated with Tobias Schmidt in 1789 on how the guillotine should operate. Tobias Schmidt was the actual creator of the guillotine. Dr. Guillotin wanted to eliminate the death penalty completely because he was disgusted that citizens were killed for their crimes. Since this could not be done, he wanted there to be a capital punishment method that did not inflict any pain on the victim. He wanted this method to be used for all classes. Fun fact! The E was added to the end of Dr. Guillotin's name by an unknown English poet who thought guillotine was easier to rhyme with. Fun fact! Dr. Guillotin was elected to the French National Assembly in 1789.
The guillotine was noted for its use during the French Revolution. In 1792, was the first political prisoner that was executed. Next, was executed for trying to moderate the revolution. The three most well-known people who were executed by the guillotine were King Louis XVI, Queen Marie Antoinette, both in 1793, and Robespierre, in 1794. It is estimated that up to 40,000 people were killed by the guillotine during the French Revolution. Some of these executions took place in France in the Place de la Révolution, currently known as Place de la Concorde.
Executions by the guillotine attracted huge crowds, which made it the most popular form of entertainment at that time. Vendors would sell programs that had lists of names of those who were scheduled to die. Everyday people would come early to try and get a good seat for the show. Unfortunately, by the end of the Reign of Terror, crowds thinned drastically.
The last public guillotining was who was convicted of 6 murders. He was beheaded on June 17, 1939, outside of a prison. At his execution, audience members were behaving scandalously. The guillotine was assembled incorrectly, and it was secretly filmed. This caused authorities to decide that executions in the future were going to take place in the prison courtyard in private. The last guillotining in France was that of the murderer Hamin Malone de Jemingon Benamalola on September 10, 1977.
The guillotine was the only legal execution method in France until 1981, after the abolition of the death penalty.
In preparation for being guillotined, the victim would walk up the steps to the guillotine. Then their hair would be chopped off so as not to get in the way of the blade.
There is the possibility that the rapid movement of the guillotine made the victim suffer longer than necessary. The blade cuts so quickly that the brain is barely impacted, causing the victim to not go immediately unconscious. Many stories are reported by spectators of the victim blinking, speaking, or twitching after being decapitated.